Writing, I discovered, is a way that I can express myself because I've always been a really reserved person. When I learned how to write it, it opened me up to being able to communicate and express who I was, what I thought. The book is about me growing up as a little Mennonite girl on a farm in Wisconsin, and also my church and school life and what that's like, you know, being a part of a Mennonite church. We have a very close community. When readers pick up my book, I would like them to experience what life is like for me. I want them to experience some of the same emotions that I've experienced. I think people will be surprised to learn how much Mennonites are just like everybody else. I don't think people realize that because clothes make a big difference to people. They look at you and you look different, and so they think, well, you're way different, and that's not necessarily true. I think Jesus called us to a life of simplicity. You know, Mennonites have the ideal of simplicity, but it's not really easy to live up to that ideal. But I like that ideal. I like that we're trying to live simply, even if we don't always do it perfect. And for me, the hard part of simple living is not just putting on a dress or a covering. It's simplicity of the heart and simplicity of lifestyle. The title of my book is Anything But Simple. It's not always been simple at all to try to live the way that Jesus taught. And not just in outward appearance, you know, that part I couldn't really care less about, but just the inner simplicity of heart.